Hi guys, welcome to Absence Pro. Welcome to another Shopify how to video. Hope you guys are all doing great. Hope you guys are selling a lot of stuff on your Shopify store. Once again, with a new video in which I'm going to show you guys how to add a sliding text effect, which is also called Marquee effect, on your Shopify store. But wait a minute, I've already created this video and you guys loved it. It was a Marquee effect. You will see the thumbnail on the screen somewhere where I created this video and you guys loved it. But I thought to add a little more crisp, a little more effects on that same video. Basically, it's an updated version of Marquee where you will get a double sliding text, which will look awesome. You want to see how it will look? So that's how it's going to look like. So you have these two sliding texts getting inside each other, which is looking really good. What other features you will be getting? You can change the background color. Again, you can change the text. You can see that when you hover over it, it changes, it stops the animation. And you can also change the direction of this Marquee effect. So if I go to customize settings and click on Marquee text, you can see that we have the option to change in the background color. We can change the text color. And we can also change the rotation to be left to right or right to left. Similarly, for this layer 2 background color, which we have, we're going to change it to something different. So let's change it to yellow and make the text color to be black. Again, we have the feature to change in the direction. I think one should be right to left and the other one should be left to right, which will make it look awesome. And we have this option of pausing on hover. So if you want to have the feature to pause on hover, you can enable that, or you can simply disable that. If you don't want that feature, it's not going to pause. Also, if you want more styling to be added, you can add in your own custom CSS. So cool, right? If you want to learn how to add this on your store without any coding knowledge, please watch the complete video and make sure to subscribe the channel. Let me tell you what other benefits you will be getting after subscribing this channel. So I have created a lot of free tutorials on this channel, which will give you free sections to improve the UI of your Shopify store. Just like this one, I have here a transparent header, which always looks awesome. And when I hover over it, you can see that it changes the color. And we have the mega menu with images. And all of these tutorials will work completely fine on all of the free themes, which is the latest version, Dawn 15.3. All of the 15.3 versions of the theme, these codes will work completely fine. Also, you can see that cool looking slider. And here we have the one of the most demanding video which we created, which is this showing percent discount off on a sale badge and ability to change the text on this badge. So I have created all of these tutorials. All you have to do is just hit that subscribe button. You hear that? If you don't do that, I'm not gonna do anything. I'll keep creating videos until you subscribe the channel. Okay, so without further ado, let's get into the tutorial where I'm going to show you guys how you can add this cool double sliding effect on your store without any coding knowledge. Perfect. Let's get into it. So I'm going to show you guys with the fresh theme. I'm going to install the fresh theme. The reason why I'm installing the fresh theme is that this theme, which I have already, it has a lot of customization, which I have already created, I've already added, and I wanted to show you guys how you can do that on the fresh installed theme. So let's first install the theme, and in order to install that, just go to themes on your Shopify dashboard and then click on add. Again, this will work completely fine on Sense theme, Refresh, Spotlight, Craft, Dawn, or any other free theme. It's going to work completely fine. It will also work on the paid themes, but it might conflict with the code. So I'm not 100% sure because I haven't tested this code on all of the themes, but I have tested it on a free theme. So you should be completely worry free that it's not going to affect your free version theme. Okay, let's try it out on refresh this time. So I'm gonna click on add and install the refresh theme. And guys, while this theme is being installed, if you are new to Shopify and you want your store for just $1 a month, there's the link in the description through which you sign up. If you sign up through that link, you will get your store for just $1 a month. Yes, you heard it right. You will be getting your complete Shopify store with all the functionalities for just $1 a month. Link in the description. Limited time offer. Make sure to click the link and sign up. Okay, guys, our refresh theme has been installed. You can see it's the latest version is 15.3.0. I'm gonna hit publish and then click on publish again. Perfect. Our refresh theme has been published. Let's preview that theme, how it looks like. Click on these three small dots and then preview our theme. I'm gonna close the old tab and that's how it looks like. Perfect. Now I'm gonna add double sliding marquee effect, which I have created for you guys. And in order to do that, let's go to themes, click on these three small dots and then click on edit code. That will bring up the code editor. And in here, we will add a new section. Okay, scroll down here, click on this arrow for the section folder and then click on add a new section. Now you can name this file whatever you want. I am going to name it Marquee Text Effect. Again, this name doesn't really matter. So you can name it whatever you want. Doesn't really matter. Okay, now click on done. And here I am going to copy this code here. So first remove all of the current code which is present in the file, which automatically gets added whenever you create a new Liquid file, whenever you create a new Liquid section file. So I'm going to remove this code and then paste the code which is available here. Now don't worry about the code. There's a link in the description where you will find all of the codes and there's no string attached to that. You don't have to pay anything. You don't have to sign up for any newsletter. All you have to do is just click on the link, go to that page, click on this blue color copy code button and then paste the code. That's it. It's that simple. Cool, right? Yep, that is cool. Okay, now let's click save and now let's test out our section. Before testing the section, I would like you guys to tell that we have created a special app for you guys in order to boost sales on your store, which is called Big Bulk Discount. This app is basically going to add a volume discount feature on your store, which is going to increase your average order value. And this app is available for 7 days free trial. So you are going to pay $0 to test this app completely for free and add in volume discount feature. Volume discount feature or tier-based discount feature is not available by default in Shopify. So make sure to try the app and see if it works for you. If it doesn't help you boost your average order value, you can simply install the app, no strings attached. So make sure to try it out. Okay, now let's get back to our tutorial. We already added the code for our section. Now I'm gonna go to the theme customizer and for that let's click on these three small dots and then click on customize theme. Okay, our theme customizer is open. Now I am going to add the marquee text which we created. Now let's click on add section and here let's simply search for marquee. Here it is, click on that and now we are going to add some text. So click on add block and then layer one text item, special discount offer, 20% off this summer, 30 days left or 10 days left. Cool. And now I am going to add the second layer. Click on this add block here with the plus sign. And then add the second layer and here 100% satisfaction guaranteed, no strings attached. What are you waiting for? Awesome. So we added the text. Now I am going to change some colors because white and gray doesn't really pop up, right? I'm gonna change the color. So let's do the background color to be red for the layer one. And for the layer two, I'm gonna do the blue background, which is a contrast and will look awesome. Perfect. Blue isn't looking good. So I'm gonna change it to a little bit this here. Perfect. That's the Facebook blue, I guess. And I love the Facebook blue. There's a reason why the Facebook has that blue color code because it looks good to your eye. Okay. Now let's go to the store, hit refresh and see how it looks. Perfect. Looks awesome, right? And it has this hover over feature as well. So if you hover over it, you can see that it's pausing up. You can enable and disable that from this pause and hover, and you can also change the direction. Now, in order to spice it up more, you should have emojis within your Marquee UX, and super simple to add the symbols or emojis. All you have to do is just type in emojis to Google, and it will give you this getemoji.com. I'm not affiliated with them. I am not creating this video in order to promote them. This is a website where I used to, where I copy the emojis a lot. So I'm just telling you guys, you can do that as well. So let's do that. I'm gonna copy this one. And once you click it, it's automatically copied. And now I'm just gonna paste it. So let's paste it here. Okay. Perfecto. Why is this dot showing up? Yep, it's gone now. And let's add in some more. Let's find in fire emoji. For if you're selling clothing items, you can just add in t-shirts as well. That's also gonna look good. Perfect. Looks awesome. And gonna do the same for the layer 2 as well. So click on the layer 2 and then do that for the layer 2 as well. Let's do this one. Looks awesome. Looks cool, right? Now let's check it out on the mobile version to see how it looks. I am going to first refresh here, and that's how it looks on the desktop version. And now I'm going to check it on the mobile version. And here's how it looks on the mobile version. Looks cool, right? So that's it for the video, guys. Let me know in the comments below if you want me to add in more feature. I would love to hear what you guys want me to add and create an updated video for Marquee UX and sliding text. Until next video, have a great day.